playing in only this is down from that at four. Defending champions are concerned, they had a marathon match in the very first round. And so to last year's beaten semi-finalists in the northwest of the Malay Peninsula. Wasn't Li Mingyan.
She was with the Malaysian coaching team. But
she was coaching.
She's quit.
That's what I thought too. Style of play. They're adventurous with their shot.
On that occasion in France.
Was that on the way to the final?
I think so.
Yeah.
I think so. And. I think these two that are playing fastest and sort of like what I would say modern and winning all the time, the right expression. We have four players that can play well both from the backcourt. A Japanese player, in my opinion, a bit more solid in the basic game, but sometimes they go totally off the boil. Otherwise, very, very solid. And of course, the Malaysians.
See the top of the strapping. Above that,
perhaps a little bit too much to the slow side, but generally they want to be able to use the full court because they can both pairs can cover their court so well.
Yeah, that's a nice shot. Yeah, the good follow up.
Boy, that's
brilliant.
Fantastic play.
Oh, that's loose. Yeah.
So it's over.
Sends it cross court with a very acute angle. Ooh. Oh, wait. What a... Yeah, and again that.
He's the most dangerous one.
Yeah. Champions. Oh my goodness, what was she doing?
Yeah.
Turning around and having a look at her partner.
Good follow-up, excellent bends with confidence, or because they want to finish on the near side in an eventual third game where it's easier to score on the attack.
No, this is my point. Whether your preference is to get a good start in the nowadays, I'd probably choose to start and get a good start to the deciding game.
Yeah, and the severity of the difference in the playing conditions and the...
Oh, yes. Rally. Brilliant!
Fantastic. Four.
All right. Ooh, you can take that.
Oh, Brilliant. The smash. Yeah, good placement too. Nice.
Four.
Not trying. Yeah, this is such a good advertisement for women's double. Beautiful. What a block from Pearly Tan.
Oi, oi, oi.
Clash of rackets.
Oi.
Oh, that's a mate.
Is not wearing any tape or strapping at all, and that's not possible. Then they have to challenge on the front court to get the initiative. Perhaps they'll do that anyway.
They left it for each other.
Yeah.
In love. Service over, 5-1.
Good work from Shida at the back of the court.
Yeah. They've got to ask themselves, how are we going to turn this?
Fourth.
It's just so...
Service over. So far
has been beneficial for the Japanese pairs. So the first rule when you find yourself in a hole is stop digging. Action here with Pearly Tan at the net more often, much as possible on the front court.
Brilliant. Oh, that's
good
a nice shot. Yeah, from Shida. Hold and flick over
Service
her
over.
Opponent. Yeah, this is exactly what you wanted.
Yeah, and I want Tina to play a lot of shots to the middle because that's the best way of activating Pearly Tan. Or I want them to, she missed the high areas where Tina
Nine,
can attack
five.
The cross defense or something that where they can say a little bit more.
Service over. Six.
Shot.
Oh, what a trick shot on the return of serve from Pearly Tan. Nice drop. Yeah.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Completely mistimed her jump there.
Close and exciting match that I had for the game.
Fern and Matsuyama.